some dollar bill of pork and sound advice. His cheap and cheerful times are had at Smarties Fish Paradise. It's hard to find us keep a welcome on the mat. I may be a blue baby, but social baby not. Never really sure which Dr. Foster, Cluster, Gladiator. Battles for the mind, games people play for time. His money, penny, guide dogs for the blind. Needing the blinding light of Jesus, creep along. I may be a blue baby, social baby not. But yet a blue heart baby could be in the blue book, published before the war. You have to push. She loved me for my beating about the bush. She loved me but she never really thought how it feels if you're an ordinary fella to be made God on wheels on the bed. Spread the good word, salad, cream and chicken, super ego into labor isn't working at the bubble factory. Work for the summer till the falling deeper in. I may be a blue baby, social baby. But yet a blue heart baby could be in a blue book, published before the war. Oh, the richer they get, the harder they get to please. She loved me, but she caught El Nuevo English disease. When love was a commodity left on the shelf unsold, I chose the last express and nowhere. She chose to go alone. And the older they grow, the longer they take to cook. They said there's heaven in the ocean if you know where to look. So I dived in from the pierhead at the end of the track, but I spent too long on the waters now. Thanks very much. See you later.
So, hi, Peter.
Hello.
Hi. Spy Genius?
Is it
Spy Genius or is it Spy Genius?
Spy Genius.
Where does the name come from?
There is a story, but it's not very interesting. It was an accidental description of a pair of spectacles at a party, and it stuck. And that's about all there is to it.
And you just liked it?
Well, it was sort of, I found a pair of spectacles in a charity shop that were like those that might be worn by a spy or an evil genius. And I was trying to describe them to someone. I said, these are very sort of spy genius. And the person I was talking to thought it was a word she'd never heard of. Instead of saying, oh, that's a marvellous spy genius tablecloth.
Plus, it was our domain name for ages.
It was,
we couldn't think of the name for the bands.
They named the band after the domain name rather than...
Well, I like that. I think it's a good name. And having heard your music, I think it sums up your music quite well. Spy Genius has got this sense of something a little bit 60s about it.
Yeah.
Something a little bit cheeky and quirky. Something a little bit upbeat and fun. And I like it. It's good to see you. So how long have you been Spy Genius?
I don't entirely know.
3 years, maybe?
Yeah, about 3 years, but not completely Spy Genius. We only found out about a year ago, lurking.
Alan's the drummer.
So it was Ruth and me and Matt, the late Matt, and and we were trying to get a band together and we couldn't find anyone to play the drums. So we first off played for a while doing the same songs but doing them in an acoustic format. And then we found Alan and he was great, and so we went back to doing what we actually want to do, which is to play as we are playing here tonight, right. Electric.
And where are you from originally? Are you
London, based South Wales?
South Wales.
Moved to High Wycombe about 12 years ago, where I met Pete when I was a student. So obviously still stuck around this part of the world.
I'm from South London, or I'm from near Croydon originally, which is where most of the rest
of local view then.
It once was, but I don't live around here anymore, so we now live out in the far reaches of the east of the country.
Right. Yes.
but we still spend most of our time up here.
Yeah.
And have you been recording with the band?
Yes, very slowly. Not for any sort of artistic reason, it's just a matter of finding the time to do it. So
we're very lucky in that we've got a recording studio in our place. So we can record a lot of the stuff.
When we say recording studio, what we mean is a computer and a microphone.
And a spare bedroom.
Well, that's all you need, isn't it? You took my phone in a spare bedroom. As I understand it, M people did most of the vocals in the spare bedroom. And they've done very well.
Yes.
We have duvets.
Yeah, we have sort of a screen of duvets. We actually have what we call the punishment duvet, which used to belong to a very sweaty friend of ours. And it doesn't matter how much you wash it, you can't get the aroma out. And so it's like, if people are not, I think it might be in the shed now, but it's sort of like if people don't, you know, get on with the business of recording efficiently, it's like you will go in the room with the punishment duvet.
And that's enough to motivate them into action.
It has been so far, yes.
And, good luck with everything. We hope to see you again soon.
Brilliant. Excellent.
Here's as good as any place to shares his stunning medicine. He's heaven bound and his middle name is Misery. While I stand among the giants, I walk the way of science, so don't you mess around with me. John Coney Bell is laughing at the lunatic that he performs. His alien stare embraces the refusenik who won't see sunshine or storms. But I'll kiss my blinkers, because if you seem to believe in your dreams, you and me, the love of your friends, you and me, the love of your kids, you and me, the love of your lover, and in love you will fall. This is split asunder, contempt you to go plundering uncharted realms. To pilot through the maelstrom, the pirate Captain Louis Armstrong, take the helm. From Coney Bear's Island, oh, send me a postcard from Coney Bear's
Thanks very much. See you again sometime.
Thank you.
We are Spy Genius. Goodbye.